I'm very happy that today, early in the session, one of the first bills we've taken up this year is a bill to end discrimination against women as far as equal pay, discrimination against housing for people suffering from domestic violence, better accommodations for pregnant women, a whole host of things that will make things better, not only for my daughters, but women all across New York. This has been a top priority, ending sex trafficking, a lot of things we've talked about for a long time. We've now passed those bills. They'll get sent over to the Assembly, and I'm calling on all my colleagues in the legislature, especially Leader Silver and others, to get these bills passed. Let's make New York is better for all the women we have here in the state, not only in my family, but women all across the state in our communities. Let's make that a priority in this session. Very happy that the Senate has aggressively acted and made this a priority, and I'm hoping that these bills will become law and signed by the governor.